This is a story of tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow, when men have built a station in space constructed in the form of a great wheel and set 1,000 miles out from the Earth, fixed by gravity and turning about the world every 2 hours, serving a double purpose, an observation post in the heavens and a place where a spaceship can be assembled and then launched to explore other planets and the vast universe itself in the last and greatest adventure of mankind, a plunge toward the...